Hello. Who are you guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow.
And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince.
He and his wife had fertility issues.
So this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant. And it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby. And it was a big struggle for them. So we really were with him throughout the whole process. And it's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. Amazing. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. When we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...